Welcome to our trial field. We're in the middle of the Swiss chard varieties from Pop Vriend. The first thing I'm going to tell you about is our green segment. Standard in the green baby leaf Swiss chard segment is Prius. Prius is there for quite some time. It's a very stable variety. It has a nice green thick leaf and it stays very well on the field as well. Prius is excellent for the baby leaf cultivation, but also you can use Prius very well for the bunching.
Now we are standing in the red segment with the red stems, the red veins, and here we have Tesla. It's a slow growing variety, ideal for the main season, and it has an excellent contrast between the veins and the green of the leaves. It also has a kind of shiny glow on the leaves. It's a very nice variety. Right here we're standing with Fluence and Ion, two standard varieties in the market. And those varieties show a high level of insect resistance and therefore the leaves stay very clean. We like the varieties because they are fast growing and you can use them in the shoulders as well as all season.